Hello, everybody, and welcome back to fucking Zelda Oceanhorn Monster of the Uncharted Seas.
Oh, is this the Zelda clone?
This is a Zelda clone.
Oh, you bought it? You.
I've played for 9 minutes. We're going to start a new game.
I've played for a whole 9 minutes.
I've played for nine whole... No! No!
It ruined the recording!
There's somebody who's joined fucking online. Thanks, man. Kelly Yulatalo. Oh, man, he's so good at music.
You know, a lot of your games are like this. It says, have or less than played 2014, total play time.
Seven seconds.
Like, I'll just picture you, like, 3 or 4 years ago, doing it, is just waking up in the morning and be like, oh, it looks nice. You click it, and then you just see a hot titty anime girl, and then you're just like, nope. Because I know what you got in there. You got a whole bunch of hentai games.
Oh, yeah, man. I've got so many.
You were the first person to play Honey Pop.
Playtester? More like, bitch, I was the fucking one that made the game. His face is all jacked up because he's got the scores on there.
Why does he look like Peanut Butter Gamer?
Because he is Peanut Butter Gamer. Actually, he doesn't look like Peanut Butter Gamer because Peanut Butter Gamer has that, like, dirt stash or whatever. No, he's got the fucking... Yeah. He's just got, like, the weird goatee that makes it look like he dipped his chin in shit. And then rubbed it over his jawline. Way to go, peeps! You motherfucker!
We hope to be friends with you one day.
Oh, my God.
The Island of Friendship and Misfit Toys. God, Bioshock ain't the way I remember it.
No, it's not, man. I'll tell you what. Neither is my Red Dead Redemption. The fucking cowboy hat failure.
Oh, you excited for Red Dead Redemption?
Oceanhorn. Dude, you know we're fucking playing Red Dead Redemption 2 when it comes out. It's
Are we
going to
buy
be...
it no matter how bad it is?
Why would it be bad? Why would you even think that it may even close to be bad?
I don't know. Rockstar needs to slip up eventually.
Yeah, they did that with Grand Theft Auto 4.
Nico!
Let's go bowling!
I thought that was a good game.
Nico! Ball! Please, ball! Mega ball! Alright.
Oh, look at that fat ass.
Yeah, dude, look at him. He looks
now,
like...
Now, is this a flashback?
No, this is real.
Like, is this his son that he left
behind? Oh, yeah, this is his son. Look, he's got... It's a floaty necklace.
He has stupidly small feet.
I better go get it. Give me the floaty neck... Oh, it's way over there. I gotta go get it.
Oh, no, everything
Hermit's
is in square.
Cliff! All
right,
cool.
I love how your other save starts exactly right here.
Shut the fuck up. No, it didn't. No, it didn't. I can tell you right now, it didn't. I can load it up and prove you goddamn wrong. Actually, it's on video, so when I go back to edit the video, I'll show you.
It was in that exact same fucking spot.
I climbed out of a fucking ladder, you piece of shit. Okay, that's dash. Look at I got mad dashes, bro.
Hell yeah. Okay.
Hell yeah. Okay, I can dash. How do I regain my juice? I stop moving? Oh, okay.
Your juice?
My juice! Juice, Gabe!
Are you hitting him with a... is that a stick or a fishing pole?
It's a stick. Real good and... Like,
take that one.
Oh, I got some rubies! Or some sapphires or some gems.
You got some non-trademark currency.
Oh, I can lift. Oh, I can throw. Oh, look how fucking throw I am. Hold on.
Did that sink into the ground?
Hold on. Yeah! Oh, shit!
You're tough.
I'm fucking mega tough, bro. You don't even tough me up.
Can you get into the water?
No.
Can you jump?
No, there's no jump.
There's no jump button.
There's no jump. This is old school Zelda. No jump.
What's the point of the game?
Hello,
if you
old
can't
man.
Jump?
Did you sleep well, kid? Did you still have the same nightmare? Your father often visited this island on his travels when he was younger. Okay, cool.
Uh-huh.
Can I go in your house? Can I smash all your stuff?
Can you smash his daughter?
Oh, is his daughter in there?
Becky,
let's go see.
Can I please smash, puss?
Becky, let me smash.
Please.
Hello, you need a master key, huh? A master key.
Yeah, you get that from the Grand Dragon.
From the Grand Dragon? You mean the Grand Wizard?
Yeah.
The Grand Wizard?
Yes.
The Grand
can
Wizard?
Can you climb in this stupid game?
This is a checkpoint from from Arcadian era. What the fuck are you doing?
I'm just moving my
Why
arm.
Are you doing that?
Because I got this little thing magic in here. And it doesn't make any noise, and I'm able to do something with my body so I can focus on the game.
But you're waving air at me.
Oh, yeah, well, I do it that fast.
Oh, shit, I smacked that guy with a pot and he died. Ceramic killer. Kill an enemy with a jar. Achievement unlocked.
Shit. You should have unlocked all the achievements before doing the Let's Play, so it wouldn't pop up shame.
Whoops, I should have...
Great job at being professional.
I should have just turned all the fucking stuff off where there's no stuff for stuff to happen stuff, okay?
Why don't you go stuff yourself?
Oh, why don't you stuff your whole stuffs?
I have stuffed my whole before.
Hey, I found a thing. Ooh, hello. Huh. Is this where that necklace was?
Yes, it was. Okay. But, or, it's just caves.
Caves.
Welcome to caves.
Hello, caves.
Nice to meet you, Caves.
What up? There's a door. I can't go through it. Better go the other way.
Okay.
Okay, now you're making noise.
Now, when do you get the master sword?
Scraping up on you. I don't fucking know, man.
Is there a master sword?
I don't fucking know. You asked me a question about a game I played for 9 fucking minutes.
Shit. You're a pleb, then. You should know how to beat the game.
Oh.
I was able to beat Mass Effect 3 in like half a millisecond.
Yeah! I did it.
Does he make yeah noises?
God, I hope so when I get that sword. If he doesn't go yeah, I'll voice over it.
Okay. Yeah! I've told you multiple times you could be a voice actor, but please don't this time.
Please don't. Not this time.
Please not.
Yeah. Fine, Gabe. Only for you, I'll choose not to be what I'm destined to be. Yeah!
A douche?
Yeah!
Yeah!
Put the key in the hole.
The lime and the coconut. Shake it all. So, you went through the same educational system I did.
I mean, kinda, technically, yeah.
I was supposed to go to Bandy's.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so we were supposed to go to the same high school, but I moved, but...
You moved.
But, yeah.
Move, you move, we all move! Ha ha! Pick this up, and I'm gonna take it over there and solve the puzzle.
Did they force you to dance?
Interpretive dance?
No, seriously dance in gym class. When you were in elementary school?
Yeah, actually.
They forced you to?
I mean, we had to do the Jackson 5's ABCs. ABC! Easy as 1, 2, 3!
That is why I hate all exercise today. No, it's
actually I killed a bat! Ha ha! I got 2 gems, bitch!
Oh, look, you got rid of everything you needed to complete all this bullshit, Shane.
What did that do?
Nothing.
This is a reset button. It magically returns an object to the original position.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Uh-huh.
Okay. What does this do? Does this one also do the same fucking thing? You have to have both of them pressed at the same time?
And you killed everything that could have helped
you. Could pick up many kinds of things, including these rocks.
Shit.
Oh, look at me, feller! Hold on, wait a second. Is that a dick rock?
It looks like a dick rock.
Is that a dick rock?
Looks like a dick rock.
Oh, shit. Shut up, I know.
Hashtag dick rock?
Ha ha! It is a dick rock, and I picked up one of the balls! Oh no, it fell.
Damn. You should get better with them balls, Shane.
I should ball better. Ball harder.
Ball is life?
Gangsta's paradise. Oh, you got back your mother's necklace. Seems like no ordinary. Give me the treasure! Get me the treasure!
Oh no.
Oh no, I got a sword and a shield!
You got sword and shield?
Oh shit, look at me, a baller ass motherfucker now. Not far from tree, bro.
Level 2 Traveler.
What does this do?
Smack it.
Oh.
Make yup noises.
Yeah.
Oh, you leveled up. Press start.
What?
You leveled up.
I don't know what that means.
Oh, it means that you've escalated in experience.
And you life. Are a traveler. You got your health refilled and 10 coins.
Shit.
I'm a level 2 traveler. Guess what, fucks? I did it. Hey.
PSA, this game is sponsored by Chris Stapleton's new album, Traveler. Bought today on Amazon.
Hey, guess what? Apple. This game's sponsored by Monster. Please sponsor Monster. Monster sponsors.
For the sponsors that love monsters.
For the monsters that love sponsors. Oh, shit! Monster, if you sponsor me, I will totally drink a beverage of your choice as long as it's a Monster low carb. Every single day.
You will die.
I probably would.
But it's not as if you don't die anyway. But,
I mean, what do I have to live for? I have no sponsors. I have no sponsors.
I'll sponsor your shit.
You'll sponsor me? Here. Oh, God. So this Ocean Horn game is pretty, like, it's pretty ocean-y horn. So, what you said? Oh, there's Feller. Hey, you found your father's sword and shield. How did you get your hands on them? You were supposed to have them later. What? Your mother's necklace started to glow. How could I be so stupid? That is one of the symbols of ancient Arcadia. Follow me. I have a story to tell you. I don't want to get raped. Damn it. Holy shit,
he did not sound anywhere.
Yeah, I didn't think that was going to be a fucking... what his voice was. There's a fucking weirdo.
Hey, and it's using squiggle language. Cutscene, it means I'm okay to use my phone.
Oh, motherfucker. Motherfucker, 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 motherfucker! What? Is it just a big old booty? Oh.
To a war. What the hell? Is that a fucking shrimp with a laser?
It's a laser shrimp.
Laser shrimp 9.
Laser shrimp.
The aid of his dark magic and the direfolk Mesmeroth was able to destroy all of humankind and force them to live on these shitty islands. Trilagok. He's a mass of dark energy left over from the creation of the world.
Blah.
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 Blah. I gotta go destroy Trilagoth.
Can you make boss snap noises?
Blah.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I got it. You know what we should play? We should play Star Wars Episode 1, Phantom Menace.
Only the Tatooine level, though.
Oh, that's no, I'm not talking about the pod race. I'm talking about the movie.
Oh, I know. For the PS1. I know exactly what game you're talking about, but we'd only play the Tatooine level because you get to play as Qui-Gon Jinn and walk around Mos Eisley and fuck shit.
That was my favorite part of my childhood.
That was the only good part of that whole game. The rest of that game... You know what else we could play?
What?
Do you know about the Obi-Wan game?
Yes.
For the Xbox original?
No.
Oh.
Is it good or bad?
It's a game.
Are they making a standalone Obi-Wan film with Ian McGregor?
I wish.
Why?
I don't know. I like Ian McGregor.
Was he probably the best part about the new trilogy? Or sorry, the previous new trilogy?
The prequel trilogy?
Yes. Was he the best part of the prequel trilogy by your opinion?
Opinion? Probably, yeah.
Because honestly, I got think my first the guy 25 who played Anakin coins. Was the best, especially the part where he's like able to jump through like space and time and go wherever he wants.
Oh yeah,
that was my favorite part of the Canon film series.
What, I don't know what you're talking about.
He was in Jumper.
Oh yeah, yeah, but he doesn't go through time in Jumper.
Space time.
But that's not a thing.
Yeah, it is.
No, that's actually not how it works at all. Pick up a jar and throw it at shit. Ha!
Fuck yes. I got a phenomenal idea.
Oh shit, Gabe's got an idea, guys. Watch out.
We need
out.
To play Pokemon Fuck You. It's a mod that like...
Is that just a mod of Pokemon Go? Where people are like, fuck you, Pokemon.
No, we aren't playing Pokemon Go.
I play Pokemon Go every day. Is that a Pokeball?
Yeah.
On the grave?
Yeah.
It kind of looks like a Pokeball.
Yeah.
Here lies Teppo,
but
the
Pokemon
arc,
Fuck You replaces all the dialogue options with profanity.
Oh, okay.
High five for profanity, Shane.
Oh, God, my fucking chest. Oh, but I did it, though. I went for it. I went for the fucking high five.
I'm going to wait for great moments to, like, say high five to where you have to do it, or you'll see, like, a douche.
High five for helping orphan kids find homes.
Yeah.
Ah, shit, ass. Hey, this is the fucking ladder that I climbed up and the other fucking save, you piece of shit.
High five for the memory of Carrie Fisher.
I don't care so much about Carrie Fisher. This would maybe sound like a little bit of a douche, but honestly, the only thing I ever saw her in was Star Wars.
High five if you hate Hitler.
I didn't hear you high-fiving, Gabe.
I can't high-five myself.
Yes, you can. You do it all the time, bitch.
Woo! JK.
I'm trying to play the game, though. I can't be doing this high-five bullshit.
I know.
Yeah.
What? Where are you going?
I
say you go and fuck that butterfly.
I don't really know what I'm doing, other than
playing the fucking game.
I thought I was going. Does it tell me where to go? Log. This is a checkpoint. Fuck. Okay. I went in there already.
Yeah, go in there at night though.
Is that the thing? I don't think it is. Hello? No. No, I can tell you right now it's not the thing. Hello.
I hate going places at night.
Oh, the sun cleaves. Maybe we should have paid attention to what that old man told us.
He was a pedophile. Who's gonna listen to him?
I see where to go now. It's on the map. Very clear. Very clearly on the map now. Oh. Maybe if I pay attention to the video game.
You should very much pay attention to the fucking game shit. God damn it.
Attention, game tension. Yeah.
Is it normal still have voice cracks at 21, or am I just still a prepubescent little boy?
I've heard a 90-year-old man have a voice crack. He was like, game! You need a master key to... Oh, god damn it.
Master race, more like it.
I gotta find the master key.
Yeah.
Shit.
I had a voice crack on the phone with a customer today.
What'd you tell him?
Sorry, sir.
Sorry, I like spaghetti.
Spaghetti's god awful.
You say that one more time and see what happens to your asshole, Gabe. I'd rather eat the rotten asshole of a roadkill skunk and drown it with beer.
That's a reference, I know it. Go to bed.
I'ma go to bed. Oh god, it's the Dark Man!
Richard. I thought.
He's from Fallout!
No, I was thinking fucking Dark Maul, episode 1.
Oh yeah, straight up Dark Maul, episode 1. Here's my little drones, boy. You gotta pay the troll toll to get in this boy's hole. It's bright. Gabe, shut up. I'm a 5-star man.
I love how the experience in this game is dictated by crystals. Holy shit. Fuck it up.
That's a big failure.
Fuck.
Yeah.
Shit in his mouth.
Yeah.
Shit.
Oh, he's dead. I killed him. Oh, God.
You got 2 XPs.
Oh, no. Oh, he's trying to kill old man.
Dude, save the old man.
Oh, no. No.
He's like, shoo.
Yeah,
be gone, you devils.
I killed it. What up, old man? Thank you, kid. The necklace must have attracted them dark creatures. Oh, God. You've been tied to the destiny of Oceanhorn, just like your father. All right, cool.
Oh, God. Is it going to explain us?
Give me a master key. Secret the fire emblem.
The secret emblem. Jesus Christ. The fire of the power of gods.
They're mixing all the franchises. You got your Zelda emblem.
Well, then where's the fucking sexy Zero suit? I want this guy to wear the Zero suit.
With the old man?
Yes. I just want to see all this tight flab sucked in. Why are you wearing that, old man? It makes me feel pretty.
It makes me feel great! Oh, God!
You should be a cereal mascot for cereal that is exclusively ate by prison inmates.
Prison inmates. The emblem! Oh, it really is Fire Emblem! If he says Emblem of Fire, I'm doing it. That's it. I'm cutting the game off. I swear to God.
Okay.
I swear to God!
Emblem of Earth, okay.
Alright, cool. Emblem of Earth. There's some weird goblin-looking dudes with some crossbows.
The Emblem of Ocean.
Oh, the Emblem of Ocean, huh? We're getting there.
Alright.
It belongs to the Gil folk, aka the Zoras.
Alright.
It's the Emblem of Ocean. Is an ancient relic long passed on the glory of former buttholes. Oh, I totally skipped over fire because I just did sun. I'll tell you more about that one later because I have it hidden in my goddamn hut. I bet it's just in his hut.
You want to Google it?
No.
Googling it.
You got, like, coins.
I don't have any change.
What was that jangling a second ago?
What jangling?
Why do you have coins? What do you use money for? Ah! I got a master key! I'm gonna get all the stuff in his hut.
The stuff hut.
Let me do it. Ah, it's a heart container! Collect 4 of these to increase your maximum health by 1 heart. No fucking way. Straight ripped off of fucking Zelda, bro. Jesus Christ. I mean,
come on.
This
Wait,
is
what's
just...
this? What's this called? Seahorn?
Ocean horn. Pretty close. Yeah.
Let's see.
Yeah.
Ocean horn, rule 34.
Oh my god, Gabe. Really? That's what you're gonna look up?
Yeah.
I like how that barrel's still up there, but not quite in the same spot that I left it. It's just
there are many fucked up people on Earth, but there's exactly 2, because there's only 2 images.
Only 2 images, he says.
And they're both of straight normal people sex.
Normal people sex for normies, Gabe?
Fucking normies.
Oh, straight
Whee!
Really?
What?
Can you hear me, kid? It's me, Hermit Man.
Hermit
the Kermit Frog.
So apparently you get to fuck somebody in this game.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, here's an actual cutscene.
Oh, that's a weird cutscene. I didn't expect. 2% completed. We did it. Well, Tika Rayleigh. That's the only place we can go.
Death to the white man.
Alright, I guess we're going to Tika Rayleigh.
What the hell is Tika Rayleigh?
I don't know. I'm going there. You see me? You see me
Your
sailing?
Your ship is slower than a West Virginia preschooler.
Oh, shit. I stopped travel. Don't press the B button, because that stops travel.
Just says compass.
I know, but I was kind of hoping that was like a really poorly transcribed watch, and it would skip time. Aha! It's a beautiful day! Have a safe trip, feller! Watch out! There's pirates about! Oh, shit.
I wonder if you look hard enough, will you find some rum ham?
Rum ham! I actually watched that episode the other day. The way Frank just says, Rum ham!
I need to read
Rum ham! Rum ham!
You know the Run DMC shirt design? Where it has Run DMC in red?
No.
Alright, there's a version.
No, I don't know what that is.
There's a version of that, but instead of Run DMC, it says Rum ham.
There's just a shirt that says Rum ham also.
Would you like that shirt?
I mean.
Would you wear it all day or day?
What the fuck are you looking at now, Gabe? You goddamn fucking weirdo!
None of your fucking business! Hentai is live!
Oh,
son.
Jesus Christ. Elijah, save me from this man!
Okay.
Child.
So, I understand it now. Who the hell's Elijah? Who's Elijah?
You don't know who Elijah is?
No.
How do you not know who Elijah is?
I have no clue.
You've talked to him several times.
Really?
Oh my god.
No, seriously, who's Elijah?
He's like our number one fan.
Oh, yeah!
I just threw a fucking barrel at that bitch's head! I love to watch boats sailing! I don't care that my head's been cracked open like a fucking tamale.
Can we please name this episode just Who's Elijah?
Who's Elijah? Did you see that he put a video up on his own channel?
He did?
Yeah.
What's it of?
You might actually like it because it's trash.
It's not trash.
No, it's trash.
I'll bet it's.
Oh, I'll show you later.
I'm watching it now.
No, don't do it on the video.
Why?
Because we're going to link to his video in the description down below, guys. If you want us to check out Elijah, our number one fan's video.
By that, I mean Elijah. Watch your own video.
So, Elijah, go watch your own video, feller. Because I sure as fuck did. Because that's how I roll, man. If you see
so I thought
like,
of the best way to make our game channel get big.
Oh yeah, how's that?
Tutorials.
Make a good gameplay video? Was that your idea?
Why do all the rocks look like dicks?
Well, I mean, you got dick rocks. You know, rock hard dicks. Oh, I got a fucking bottle!
Message.
Oh wait, no, I didn't get a bottle. Fuck.
Message in a bottle.
Shut up, Gabe. You can't sing.
I knew that SOS. Oh, that's the best song by the Jonas Brothers.
Wow. What? Oh, I got a block! Huh. I didn't know that was a thing.
Yeah.
Anyway, this has been Oceanhorn.
Welcome to Oceanhorn. Episode 1 of 702.
Nope.
You're gonna kill yourself?
I tried.
Smack the shit out of old bitch.
Huh.
Just smack the shit out of her.
Yeah.
That's not old bitch.
Yeah.
That's a guy that looks like Jordan.
Oh, it's even got the charge attack. Yeah!
Secret Sword Art. Sword Art Online!
Oh, fuck. Gabe figured me out. We were playing a Sword Art game the whole time.